Yes, it is me, Mark. Get into here again today. Well, boy, the talk starts already, boy. Tony Moore running for the BLP up in St. George. And you know, the yapper is going to be up there. Yap, 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 yap. Anyhow, let me tell you something. Great choice. That lady is a lady who is erudite. She is strong. She has a vision. She knows what she wants, and she wants to represent people. She represented the largest trade union in the Barbados market right now already. So, representation is not anything new to her, and she's already in the Senate, so she understands the runnings. Now, you see me, market vendor, while I am not going to get involved in the, you know, the particular candidates, I got to say, put things in perspective. So those people who out there saw now ranting and raving about how you could got somebody from the union in the BLP, and she was the bosom of the BLP and all the rest of it, may I remind them that the Barbados Workers Union came out of the Barbados Labour Party. The Barbados Labour Party and the Barbados Workers Union were pretty much one evolved out of the other one. And in the beginning, there was Sir Grantley Adams and there was Sir Hugh Springer, who I believe was the first, you know, General Secretary of the Union. I believe that also a national icon and hero, Frank Walker, was also a member of the Barbados Labour Party and also represented the party in Parliament. Now, there was a falling out somewhere along the lines, and he became an independent, and he won in St. Peter as an independent, but then he joined with the Democratic Labour Party in 1966, and he lost in that election to Walter Clare Burton Hines. So this is nothing new about somebody from the Labour movement being with the political party. And if we go further, we would recognize that Sir Roy Trotman was also a member of the Democratic Labour Party, while General Secretary, and was also a member of Parliament for the Democratic Labour Party. So too was Mr. Evelyn Graves from St. Lucie. He was an Assistant General Secretary, and he too represented the Democratic Labour Party. And then there's Mr. Robert Bobby Morris, who also represented the Democratic Labour Party, and who also was an Assistant General Secretary in the Barbados Workers' Union. So it would only be a question of whether you feel now that she got a right to represent another political party or not. But you can't bring the argument that somebody who is a trade unionist cannot be a member of a political party and represent them in Parliament. And I believe they also had a senator, you know, one Mr. Trotman, I believe that was, for the Barbados Labour Party back in the day. He used to be the head of the NUPW in his time. So you see me, market vendor, I can focus on the issues. You know, the people of St. George North will determine whether Tony Moore is going to be their representative or not. And so far, if she passed through all the organs of the BLP, the branch, the general council, even the outgoing member has endorsed her. And I believe there are going to be other endorsements that can come too as well. We can be in for an interesting period ahead. But let me tell you something, you cannot take it away from the lady that that is a brilliant choice. And I listened to the Prime Minister articulate the movement of it on the radio yesterday morning, or this morning recently. And let me tell you something, she really make out the case and make it out brilliantly. So you see me, market vendor, I will now sit back on the sidelines. I have put things in perspective for y'all. So let us deal with the issues rather than with, you know, well, all the other stuff. Because, you know, the other stuff is going to come. And somebody get cursed Market because Market now appear to endorse Tony Moore. I told her a long time ago, ma'am, I really like how you just move. I like how you just move. And I didn't know nothing about the lady politics. I just respected her. Good choice. I think she will do a good job in the Parliament of Barbados if she get the vote from the people. Market vendor gone for now, but I will be back. And if need be, I will talk about this again. You have a blessed and a wonderful day. Yeah.